Wonder how to make a puffed bag. Well, you're going to open up Marvelous, you're going to take some meshes, you're going to put some pressure of 1 to 2, then put some like little offset lines, add some elasticity to them, and voila, you have a puffed bag.